All right, James, we'll give her a lash. One. Oh, me name is Nuke Power, a terror am I. I can cause such destruction on land, sea and sky. The minister says that I'll do you no harm if he locks me up in his house down in Carne. Tooraloo, Tooralay. I'll cripple and maim and cause death and decay. Oh, we'll have me well guarded by night and by day, with soldiers on land and with sailors at sea. But no one can tame me, I'll be restless, I warn, if he tries to lock me in his house down in Carne. Tooraloo, Tooralay. I'll cripple and maim and cause death and decay. Such a beautiful country I see all around, where people and flowers, even fishes abound. I'll change that whole scene in 5 seconds, I warn, if I once escape from that house down in Carne. Tooraloo, Tooralay. I'll cripple and maim and cause death and decay. I'll strangle all children, I'll strangle all dogs, I'll strangle all creatures in land, sea and bog. I'll devastate Ireland from Killarney to Larne, if I once escape from that house down in Carne. Tooraloo, Tooralay. I'll cripple and maim and cause death and decay. I know of 3 sources called wind, rain and sun. Very powerful are they, but they're all so great fun. Treat them with respect and they'll do you no harm. They'll work for you free every day down in Carne. Tooraloo, Tooralay. They won't cripple or maim or cause death or decay. So to all you fine people, I'll make this strong plea. Go tell your minister to let me go free. If you don't try to use me, I'll do you no harm. Don't let him lock me in his house down in Carne. Tooraloo, Tooralay. I'll cripple and maim and cause death and decay. Tooraloo, Tooralay. I cripple and maim and cause death and decay.